Your personal information.
You could use this information for any number of things.
Protected by federal law.
But what if it was as simple as thieves reaching into a dumpster and pulling out documents containing all of your valuable information?
Tonight, NBC2 discovers dozens of medical records in a local dumpster.
To throw records like that out, there's no excuse for that.
Now, we track down those responsible.
We found this in the trash, and this is a doctor.
Wow. Yes.
Tonight at 6:00.